floating on the end. Alright.
I think we cut 5 trees today.
That was enough to load the truck. There's, I think, a second cut off that big tree. Let's see. Yep, there's the butt of the big one. I'm glad it wasn't any worse than that. I figured it'd be a shell. But that's another day in the books.